Okay, well, while we're out here waiting for a bite, we can look at a couple of the other things that live out here. And this is a really neat little beast. It's called Stomolophus meleagris, or a cannonball jellyfish. And you can see it looks like a little cannonball. And these things don't sting, I mean, not to speak of, it doesn't hurt at all to handle them. And they get quite big, they get as big as a cannonball. And of course, they're fed upon by spadefish and lots of other things. Now, a lot of times, if you look inside these, you can find a little crab, and here he is, a little Labinia crab. And these things live in these cannonball jellyfish. And pretty much every one you pick up is gonna have one of these little crabs in it. Really, really cool little jellyfish, and very, very common out here in the Sound. Okay, I'm gonna put this guy back in. We'll let him just kind of float off.